The picnic shoulder is cut from the front leg, or what Spaniards call the paleta. They are traditionally kept for dry aging, but we've trimmed them up to match an American classic, ready to get roasted for epic barbecue action.